Hey guys, what's up? My name is Noob and welcome to episode 20 of Project Genom. So I am very excited about this episode as we are level 15 and there is so many quests that we're gonna do now. This guy is stuck. So also the new news about this game is they've updated it again. Apparently they've added one additional server to every region, as well as I'm just reading the chat there, sorry, my bad. As well as there are some ban systems now. G invite just adding some people to the syndicate of mine. So we are going to do some missions now. We can start from the beginning. They say that the latency has been reduced a bit. I'm not sure about that, and we will have a look at that at the moment. If you guys want to join my syndicate, you are all most welcome. So let's just see here what the syndicate looks like at the moment. Actually, I'll show you. This is the syndicates that there are. These grow quite fast, I believe, and this is our syndicate called Noob Nation, and this is the little information that I have posted for everyone. We are a fully active syndicate that is looking to make an impact on this game from the very start. TeamSpeak will be launched as we get bigger. If you need any information, ask Noob. All levels are welcome. Some basic information is /unstuck/G for clan chat, whisper if you want to upgrade, and just like how to sell and how to upgrade. So we have so far, I believe, two members who's a recruit, and I'm a chapter. Apparently I am a chapter in this game. So everyone is just /, typing random shit. So let's just see. There are no levels active, no missions active for us to do at the moment, but let's have a look, see if anything pops up from the start. Let's start at the back we can expect to lag inside the arc. Outside, I think it will be better. Let's just see here, nothing. No, nothing here. So it's not here. So let's start in the next room. I'm quite excited because this will mean that we level up and make more credits. Yay! As you can see there, we have 45,000 at the moment. I don't know how much that is. Relatively, all these weapons are quite cheap. Let's start here. I think this guy had the first level 15 mission for us. No, not this one. The next one. This guy. Yeah. So, Arthur. So, spare parts. Damn. Where have the spare parts got to go? It really makes me angry. Not only do the raiders allow themselves to steal our vehicles, so still they try to maintain it at our expense. What are Gore and the other fighters doing? Man, I need to fix this baby before my shift ends at all costs, and I can't physically do it without the spare parts. Buster Raiders, I am sure that is their handiwork. Okay. So, I need to go Buster Raiders. Get some no pain, no gain. So, Troghorn. Find a heli. Let's just see here. No missions here. No missions here. Let's go up. Let's get a few missions before we head out. Let's see here. Any mission? Ooh, quad bike. Can I get quad bike? No. pink man.
А эта машина точно не сломается?
No, nothing here.
Я у вас покупал одну.
При таком расходе энергии.
Let's see here.
Не цепляйся к прохожим. Это может плохо для тебя кончиться.
There's some. Oh, this is a mission. Oh no, that's level 30. So now we need to get to level 30. Before it was level 15. Trying to get to level 30 at the moment.
Тебе стоит подлечиться.
Let's talk to this guy. He has mission. Okay, ripples on the water. I apologize for the intrusion, but we've got a situation. You see, we have lost contact with one of our monitoring stations, and not so long ago. It's not far from the wall. Could you find it and find out what happened there? Yes, I can, of course. What? You have another one? No, that's it. That's just the ripples on the water. Let's see here. Okay, she has, Lyra has one. There are some injured people in the infirmary, survived after the encounter with the sliders. All have similar symptoms of acute fever and body bites or stab wounds. There is a suspicion that the agent entered their bodies at the time of the attack. Barkovich decided not to risk it and immediately appointed the cause of the synthetic inhibitor. As long as patients prepare for the procedure, I would like to examine slider slime and glands. If I have enough time to explore the agents of the disease, it is likely that we will be able to find a more gentle treatment. What do you think? Will you help me? Sure, I can help you straight away. Just get that experience.
Что у тебя на лице?
Let's see. I also want to just have a look at my weapon. What kind of weapon do I have? So we bought a leveled up weapon, but it wasn't as good as this one that we have now. It's just I like the clip capacity on this particular weapon. Let's just see how far. Okay, so we have level 6 at the moment. We can go back, and as well we have level, let me just see in the armor, we have level 7 armor. So we can try and see what's the best course for the armor. Let's just see, does he have a mission for me? No, he does not. Who else had missions? Let's see if Gore has something for us. No, there is something here that we can look at. Like, what's this? Damn it, Nick, I told you you have no way to accompany our outside perimeter at this moment. I understand that the works would only take an hour, but I can't let you go alone. What is that? Let's just have a quickly look at the journal. Nothing from this one. Ooh, no pain, no gain. Ripples on the water we can do twice. Maybe we can. Race against time. Slide against geo exploration. Okay. I overheard Nikolai's conversation with Gore. It seems to me that there is some work to be done beyond the perimeter. I think I should talk to Nikolai. Maybe there is anything I can help with. Yes, I can. So these are all secondary missions. Let's have a talk with Diego, see if he, yes, he also has something. One of Gore's assistants told me that, please don't speak when I'm speaking, thank you. Told me that you have managed to save the Ark from the Beatles invasion. But, as it turned out, it was only one of our problems. Not so long ago, we sent a reconnaissance unit in one of the caves under the Harbinger. And today we've received an emergency beacon alarm from them. At the moment, Gore can't send a squad to check the situation, so I ask you to go there and see what happened. Of course I can. Why not? So we are definitely gonna go far out of the Harbinger. Wait, what the? Okay. So I believe that's it from here. Nothing else. It's just, yeah, here was a mission. Yeah. Oh, both of them have missions. Look, I finally managed to finish the universal damage modifier. It can add up to 15% to the basic characteristics of weapons in combat. Nice, huh? I have tested this device in the virtual environment and I must say the effect is very impressive. It's time to move on to full-scale tests and the different opponents. Will you become my main tester? Yes, of course I will. Okay, what are you doing? Look, if you have some time, could you look for some spare parts for me? I can even give you some credits. Thank you. Yes, I can. Okay. So, two more quests. Got a bunch of quests now. It's great. Before we were kind of sucky on quests. Lagging behind quests. So they have a ban. They have implemented banning on chat. So if you actually if you're rude, if you're whatever, you can get banned. And I don't want to spam my syndicate invite. So I'm sending one like every 10 minutes. I mean, we just did it when I entered, and we had one more member. I'm trying to get a big syndicate. I'll get some team speak up later. Or maybe just some Discord, because Discord is free. And yeah. Let's just mention that. Just quickly. Sorry, guys. Let's just say here. Go to my syndicate. No. Shit. No. My bad. I don't want to do that. I do not want to dismiss my syndicate. That was a quick click. Okay, finish editing my account. What happened now? My syndicate. Ah, crap. Oh, some. Let's just move out from this area. I don't know what's going on at the moment. It seems that the game. Let me just pause and figure this out quickly, guys. 1 second. Hey, guys. Sorry for that. Welcome back. And, yeah, I just deleted the syndicate. But as you can see, I actually quickly spent some time, remade it, Noob Nation, retyped all of this, and yeah, do not touch this button, even a little bit. Anyway, so, we are on our way out of here. Everyone should be worried more. Sorry, I'm just having a discussion with another member of the clan. He stole someone else's kill, so the guy got really pissed off at him. I'm just saying, like, it's okay, don't worry. You have the syndicate support. Okay, let's just get that. Let's just another nice spike there. Let's just go to the terminal, trade terminals, just get something. Trade terminal, we want armor. That is a level 50. Oh shit, another huge spike. We are looking for a level 7 armor. Ooh. Let's see here, armor, level 7. We have level 7, tactics. Yes, guys, we can equip all of this junk. Let's just put this here. Actually, it doesn't take any money. If you make a syndicate, it didn't charge me anything for it. So these are all, I can purchase all of these stuff. Let's just see, like, start here. Go to the helm. Ooh. Get that helm. I just don't want to buy anything unnecessarily, you know. So let's go to equipment. Let's just go here, quickly equip all of this stuff. Can we? Yes, we can. Equip all of this stuff. Because I believe they are all better than what we have on now. Yeah, it's all level 4, level 4, level 4. That's a level 6, but still have better items. So I don't know if that will look the same, so let's just sell this again and then wait, sell these all. Ugh, come now, press the button once and that's it. Ooh, it's very laggy again today. It's probably because there's a high amount of people on the service at the moment. Let's just buy these and I think that is... Ooh, no. That's not what we want. That's sabotage. Come now, sell it back to them. So that just cost us about 15,000 credits to get. No biggie. Let's just go out, inventory, and put the boots on, which is much better than the ones we have now. And that's a full set, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, look at how we look now. Nice. Very nice. Look like sentinel mode. Yeah, that's tactics. I like the way it looks. Looks really badass. Okay, let's just sell this. And it's gonna fit in later very good with our these items that we have already. Let's just see the guns. No, rifle level 7. No, we do not have rifles level 7 now. As I can show you at the moment, we actually... I purchased this item. Ooh, no, I did not purchase this particular item. I think I purchased this one. Yeah, this one. But it has the lowest clip capacity. This one has a much higher clip capacity. Definitely gonna get my hands on this one. 588 to 319. Yes, please. Okay, so let's just equip this. Let's just see damage. Damage heavy, 205, light damage. Oh, that's my light weapon, 319. Yes, 563. How much clip capacity is that? It's only 32, but the crit multiplier is higher. Let's just see. Sell this. And we get... Ooh, that's a nice 5,000 credit gun that we just got. And I am much tankier now. You can see my shield is on 569, where it was 270 before. 569. My energy is still the same. Where's my character? Yes. Let's see. Armor 208. Health 576. Shield 569. Yes, there we go. And we have much better chance of survival at the moment. Did that take from my... Why do I click that? It didn't take any speed from you though. Hurry up. Go, go, go. Okay. So, we can actually test the lag by just shooting. Is this the weapon that I have? It says clip size 32 here, but on my UI it says like something in the 40s. See, the lag is at this moment is quite high. We are getting better. We're getting more kick-ass. So let's do some missions, get, feel like dancing. Okay, I hope I got the good server today. Let's see the lag. Let's fire a shot. Yeah, a little bit. Oh, it looks like this gun does area damage. Funny. Let's just reload. What I'm gonna do? Try and reload now. See what reloads do. Yeah, it regenerates to 32. So actually, I had a clip sight of 47 with my previous gun, and now when I reloaded, it went to 32. So you can actually bump up your clip size a little bit there, which is funny. Anyway, let me just give a shout out to everyone who wants to join. Most alpha games don't even have servers. Okay, so we have to do all of this stuff that we can't see. No pain, no gain, level 18, geo exploration. We need to track this though. Where's the geo exploration? Track it. Track it, damn it. Yeah. Okay, go to geo exploration. And the cavern, the caveman, sorry, caveman, damage multiply we can do as well. Daredevil, Reeking Hound. So Reeking Hounds, I have actually fought, guys and girls. Reeking Hounds are, Reeking Hounds are very strong. Let's just see if it goes back. What's this? Yes, we can go geo exploration and talk to Nikolai. So comrade says to you, who got any more members? Just 1 second, guys. Comrade wants to join. Scott wants to join as well. Okay, so yeah, let's just run to Nikolai. I'm not gonna waste your time, you guys know where it is. Just I'm gonna pause and then I'll meet you guys where it is. See you guys. Hey guys, welcome back. Sorry, I just ran past this quad bike here, and it was a level 15, but I am lagging so damn bad at the moment. Let's see what happens if we stay here. What will go on? Will we get on the quad bike? Unexpected work. Is anybody here? Please reply. Okay, let's see. Unexpected work. Journal. Yeah, there we are. Okay, answer the incoming radio. An abandoned vehicle. An incoming call over the private channel. What would it mean? Let's see here. Where's my phone? There we are. Get up, go out. Would like to make some money. Let's say you're lucky and ready to pay well some materials from locusts, but we need it very urgently. Okay, so we need to kill some locusts. Let's see, where's the mission? Here we go. Unexpected work says we need to kill locust chitin, locust shell. No idea where locusts are, but yeah, okay, so mice. Chat is stuck at the moment. Blur. No, nothing. So it's stuck. And actually, I came running here and Nikolai was missing before. There was no one here. So I had to relog and get out of the game, come back in. How did you know about the expedition? Whatever. Does it really matter now anyway? Gore still doesn't want to appoint people for assistance and defense. Without this data, I won't be able to even finish the mineralogical map. Okay, tell me what to do. What to do. What to do. Listen, you'll bloody help me out to bring that to shaft during the last minute. We'll take care of it. Okay, so basically, we need to go to the shaft. Where is it? There we go. Which mission? It was the geo exploration mission. Okay, get data from the prospecting shaft. So we need to go up to the shaft, get data from them. It's in the arc surroundings, which I have no idea where the hell they are. Ooh. Okay, geo exploration shaft. geo exploration shafts. Where can that be? So the cavemen are as well as here. It's cavemen. We need to go down to the lost desert. Okay, so the lost desert, we know exactly where they are. I don't know where this is because it's in Russian. Shit. Okay. Maybe this is a shaft that is... that we had before, that we saw the spinning metal disc. Yeah, this one. I don't think it is, but maybe. No. No, a shaft is a shaft. I don't know how to explain it, but... Okay. So... what else can it be? Find a stash near the obelisk. We still need to do that damn mission. Look at this thing. Lost droid. That is funny. Okay. So we need to go to the shaft, explore it. Or we can go to the desert and do that mission because it's really laggy here at the moment. I think we'd rather just go through the desert. Let's just reload while we can. Just have to remember that we are still only level 15. Let's get to the abandoned desert. Data from prospecting, from the prospecting shafts. That's another very long search that I have no idea where to start with. Ooh, look at these. These are all newbie raiders. Oh yeah, look at this. Yeah, no chance. Done. Oh, now to reload, just to kill this one. Done. It looks like this gun does like area damage. It's awesome. Raider plates. So we can sell these items later on. Let's shoot them from here. Make sure that we don't get wiped. A little bit later on. Much less experience now than before. Let's just go to the Lost Desert. See if we can actually kill something there. The cave menu almost there. You need to go down inside and find the reconnaissance unit. So we'll go in. I also think that there's much less lag here. Yes. Whoa. Awesome. We just saw a guy driving. That is awesome. So the vehicles have been oh, Scott has one. One of our clan members actually have a buggy, which is awesome. Don't kill me. Okay, I didn't know how strong these are, so now we know. Let's just wait for the respawn. Burst. Exotic. Burst Exotic wants to join us. Okay, So we need to go in here. Let's just see if we can see the... Oh, there's no map for it. Okay, so to get a buggy, they say we need to finish the Resurrection of the Dino quest. So we need to be level 25, he says as well, to get to that point. We need to... Oh shit, this mini-map doesn't work, this map doesn't work. I just want to see something quickly. Okay, let's go on. See if we can snipe this thing from there. Yes, we can, actually. Oh crap, let's run. Dead, gonna be dead, gonna be dead, gonna be dead. Okay, so this mission is a little bit high maintenance. We're gonna need a much bigger gun for this kind of stuff. I think we need to go back at the moment. And yeah, I'll meet you guys. Where are we going? Oh, I'll meet you guys in a little bit. I'll just look for the venting shafts and I'll meet you guys now. One moment. So, hey guys, welcome back. You can see where we are clearly. This is the science camp over there. So, I've talked to one of the members in our clan, in the syndicate, which is much higher level than me. He said it's all over the area where the wall is. So the wall, I believe, is in the east, as they said, and I believe this is the wall. I think. So let's go this way. I wanted to not just get there and then, you know, arrive. I wanted to show you guys as we travel to a new destination that I've not shown you guys. I believe that this area is... Wait, where am I? Yeah, I'm at whatever that is called. And apparently this is where the wall is. We will find it here. Let's just keep on this path. For now, I don't want to run into any boogies and get killed. That's overturned. Oh, there's some small town down there. What is this? Oh, we're searching it on its own automatically. I didn't even press anything. It looks kind of interesting, this area. I don't want to shoot at the moment. I don't want to. I just want to keep it. Okay, broken buggy. Hi, someone's got bad luck. The transporter either was attacked or a driver simply lost control. Okay, broken buggy. So, here's the body. The utilizer. Okay, so we have the utilizer. Let's just go to journal, see what is going on. Is it here, the utilizer? No, it's not here. So it's a research. Yeah, the utilizer level 20. Use the radio station. So we need to use the radio station. Let me just see if we can just use the radio. No, that doesn't work. We need to actually use the radio station, which I believe is down here, maybe. Maybe that's the radio station over there. It looks like a small village. Let's just see what's the lag in this region. Not bad. Is this friendly or foe? Let's just see. Oh, no. It's not a friendly. Oh, crap. It's... trying to butt with me. Shit. This was good. Almost dead. Almost got him. Okay. Well, it's supposed to be dead. Die, you fool. Die. Oh, we've got 1,000 experience for him. Oh, okay. So, we're not gonna go that way. Because that little village is... Maybe it is part of our mission. Yeah. Okay. Let's just keep on moving this area. See what where we are going. They did say to make it to the wall. Whoa. One of our clan members, it says his gun can crit to 3,000 damage, which is amazing. See, this is a young frog. Nanny frog. Okay, that's interesting. So let's go this way, see what there is. So at least we're hitting now creatures at our level 15 and so on. And once we hit something else, then I'll be concerned. Let's just keep on moving towards the that looks like a radio station. Let's just hope we make it there alive. Level is this? That's level 21. Large larva. My apologies. Yeah, my clan members. I love them. I love you guys. They are so cooperative with each other. Okay, so we arrived somewhere. Don't see anyone though. Maybe we have to go inside. So this is one of the buggies that they rode on. It's laggy as hell, but okay. Let's just see if we make it all this way, what will happen. Ah, here are some people. Hassan? Oh, Hassan, I heard someone, a lot of people asking for him. Silent crucifix merchant. That's a merchant. Yes, this place is huge. I'm not gonna find anything in here. Let's just try and track everything before we start. Arc surrounding unexpected work. Locust, we will find. I'm just trying to find the missions at the current point. Ripple, the caveman, arc surrounding area, find a reconnaissance unit. So there's still a lot of things that we need to do on that side. I believe it is that side. Let's just see here. No, can't see anything. It's not tracking it, but we will try nonetheless. Anyway guys, I think that's it for this episode. The time is a bit too much. I will run back, find those vents, and then I will continue on the next episode with the vents already found. I think there's a lot of stuff we still need to do on that side. Kill the locust, reeking hound, that's the damage modifier. So I'm gonna go back, run all the way back, and I'll see you guys in a sec. Bye bye guys. Oh my God, oh, what? Yeah.